I'm gonna make this one 10 to 10 times. Watch.
Watch and learn.
Don't burn your hands.
Yeah. Let's try not to.
And this. I'm gonna start from this one.
Delicious.
Wow. Let's cut it. Take one out first. It's very big.
Yeah. It's not easy to know where to start.
If you don't know where to cut, it's easy. And just close your eye and like this. Because like this, you can keep going. And then you have to turn mid leaf, cut it out.
Mm-hmm.
Like this, half. And you can see here.
Cut.
Like this. I'm gonna cut. Okay. Then, if you don't like it,
yeah,
that's the easy way. It's very people.
The line, yeah.
The line here and here.
Yeah. So you can make three?
I'm gonna cut now. This two. This, you can see the line?
Yeah.
Cut. I think now I have more than 10.
Yeah.
Wow. Easy. Close your eye. This you can cut that big bit out.
Yeah.
And the big bit can maybe half. This is mean we want we need a lot. Movie cut a lot. This is enough. This is the mat go down like this.
Yeah.
Not go straight and maybe up or like this. One here. Okay, here we go. So I'm gonna burn two process. Oh, fire. And I think now I have more than.
You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I think 16, or maybe more.
16. For me, I use like this, and it's very important when I cut it, not touch like this.
Yeah, don't touch
just
the
in the middle, not dirty.
Yeah, okay. I think total 6 and 4, 4, 4, 4, 4. Yeah, I think so. Some I don't see if they are because they are too close. Yeah, I think 16. So you need 5 more. You can put two together. Even more.
This is when you do professional, you can do like this. But for me, I don't think so because I can spend all of this. It's better than I spend 3. Right?
Yeah.
When I try to separate one, it's more safe for beginner. For me also.
Are you not beginner anymore? How could you forget to cut?
It's 9 minutes already,
you're fast actually, it's quite fast.
Five more.
Mm-hmm. put it in and directly, yeah. No?
Oh, no.